Hi, my name is Brooklyn. I read the book Library Mouse: A World to Explore. My connection is to a movie about a mouse that lived in the library. Sam was a library mouse. He lived in a hole in the wall. He read books every day. Sam finds another mouse named Sarah. She was an explorer. My favorite part is when Sarah and Sam go in an airplane. You should read this book because it is really funny and fun.